Just have to face it. This is who I am.